Hello, auditors. You're welcome to the Insta TV channel with me, Kate Nidachina. Prolonged recession in the euro area could not but hurt the consumer sentiments in the currency block. According to the European Commission, the euro area residents are losing trust to the region's economy as the corresponding index has dropped down to 88.6 points in April. The analysts suggested that the indicator would ease to 89.3. The composite consumer sentiment index, on the contrary, recoupled its losses, being, however, in the negative territory at minus 22.3 points. The main negative factor affecting the Europeans' confidence was the exacerbated debt crisis on Cyprus in April. The fund solution was unable to curb the increased pessimism. Nevertheless, the experts believe that the soaring mood is tentative as the consumers will soon strengthen their confidence in the euro area economy. It is obviously that euro area annual GDP will remain in the negative territory in the first quarter 2013. It was InstaForex News and me, Kate Nidachina. Have a nice day.